talked about bringing us out of recession with jobs, helping small business, helping seniors with retirement security, getting government spending under control. And then he talked about civility. How do we treat each other? That's going to matter a lot.